Jean-Yvonne wants only to be seen as an actor and not an influencer. The protagonist of the highly viewed upcoming drama series, Varla Kamel Mare, does not have a good relationship with social media. Yaman considers Instagram and the other tools, which allow you to interact with millions of people, only means of communication, among other things indispensable nowadays. The 30-year-old doesn't feel like an influencer at all. And with the fans, what relationship does he have? Here's what the famous Turkish actor spoke about. Jean-Yvonne, I'm not an influencer, but an actor. Jean-Yvonne on Instagram has over 8 million followers. With them, he shares pictures, videos, and posts about his work and his day. And speaking of social media and his relationship with Instagram, he reported that he does not feel like an influencer, but only an actor. I use Instagram to communicate what's going on in my life, especially on a professional level. I am not an influencer, I am and remain an actor. However, I also express myself through Instagram, because today it is an indispensable social media platform. Despite having over 8 million followers, the famous actor doesn't feel like an influencer. The Turkish star, who boasts loyal fans all over the world, doesn't really like being considered an influencer. He just feels like an actor. The Turkish actor's difficult relationship with social media. Jean-Yvonne had deleted Twitter when he started dating the host of DZN, Dilara Liyara, in January. The protagonist of Daydreamer has said his goodbye to the Bird app. He had tweeted a simple sentence, "My business, period," and then he had deactivated his account. He had done so after a series of questions, but also insults, about his relationship with a sports journalist. Then, later, he had also turned off the possibility for fans, but especially for haters, to interact through the comments on Instagram. In short, Jean's relationship with social media was not an easy one.